Hey you guys, it's me Pam and I'm back with another quick tutorial just to show you how to jazz up your natural style. Now with this style you're going to need to start on wash clean hair, and I just got done shampooing my hair. I co-wash it with Aunt Jackie's Purify Me Frizz Fighting Moisturizing Co-Wash Cleansing. And then with my co-wash, I added some wide roll oil, the light oil moisturizer. And they recommend that you add this to a shampoo. You can use it by itself, but they say it's best to add this to, your shampoo. So I added these two together and I shampooed my hair. And then I already conditioned my hair. And I used the Aunt Jackie's In Control Moisturizing Softening Conditioner. I blow dried my hair out because I want it, you know, to be real neat and slick when I do my style. And by me blow drying after using the Aunt Jackie's cold wash, the oil and the conditioner, my hair is very bouncy by just blow drying. So I'm really, that's why I use Aunt Jackie. Y'all, Aunt Jackie is my favorite product to use. I hold it. Before I add that though, I am going to moisturize my hair with the half and half Aunt Jackie's Silken Hair Milk. So I'm going to spray some of that around my head and all through my hair. And right before I add this, I'm going to put in some butter cream. Aunt Jackie, and this is coconut cream. This is new. She just came out with this, I think, a couple of weeks ago. And I'm gonna try this out for the first time. Usually I use the Seal It Up moisturizer, but I noticed they came out with a buttercream, and I'm gonna try this out. Wow. Yeah. Yo. I go by the name of Mario Winans. And this is the moment you've all been waiting for. Yeah. I bring to you my auntie, CeCe Winans. Yo, CeCe, drop that verse. I know that you think you can pray after that mistake, but I know it's the only way you can make it better. And I know situations get too much for you to take, and you feel like you gon' break, and it makes you say, I can't take it. Will things get better? I'm so frustrated. Still all that in, I'm gonna add a little bit of this oil. Just to seal it in. And this is the wild roll oil. This moisture in there. So like I said, you need an eco styling gel. Also, we need like a brush, something not too hard, but kind of so you can comb your hair up. We will need rubber bands, and then like a little edge brush, a small, you can use like a pack of regular gray hair, it doesn't matter what kind you use. But this is the thing. Yeah. So once you do all this and you're done, at this point in time you can add some spritz just to make sure it holds down. So I'm gonna add a little bit of spritz, not that much, just a little bit. And you probably came to see because some of the writing is gone. But this is just some diamond spritz. I brought this at a hair show one day I went to. Piece of rubber. Add it to the hair like this. Hold it up. Add it to your own hair. You're afraid it might move or something, then you can add a bobby pin right there if you want. Just a little bobby pin. And add it to the rubber band part. After you have braided both sections, and I'm going to take one of the sections, and we're children of the king. He satisfies me here with my infirmities. Did your boys hear him sing? His righteousness, I've been born with a crown. secure pretty good. You're gonna take your edge control now. And I will be using my ink jacket to tame my edges. Okay. I'm gonna take some of that. And it's a little thick, but it does so good. Just place it on the edge. Smooth it down. You're gonna take your little edge, brush it. Brush it. Now I'm gonna show you a little trick I like to do. You don't have to, but to get it smoothed out good, take a headband. You can wrap it around once, and if it's kind of big, then twice. And what you would do is put this up, just like you would do a normal bun with your band, and just line it up. And see how your hair is getting slicked down. This is what you need to do. And take it all the way up. That's not a comfortable feeling for you. You can do a looser band. Don't have to be, you know, tight. You're not good at it. Take a brush. Nice little bun. Yep. Okay, so what you can do is take like a little scarf or something and wrap it around to lay your edges down. And if you're not going to wear them, they stay all day, all night. But if y'all want somewhere, then a couple of hours, you can, a couple of minutes, you know, take it back down and voila. Alrighty, so thank y'all for watching my channel. I hope this was a nice video to show y'all how I do this quick bun updo. So give it a try. If you like it, let me know, comment, like, and subscribe. Thank y'all for watching. Have a blessed day.